stars in the bushes, they could whistle and sing. The lads and lasses in couples were courting. So going back to the factory, their work to begin. I spied one among them, she was fairer than any. Her cheeks like the red rose that bloom in the spring, her hair like the lily that grows in yon valley. She was only a hard working factory girl. I stepped up beside her.